Many people might look at my video channel as educational trash. I look at it as foundational fodder for discussion and deliberation about things that are happening in society and politics that are becoming problems for me and other people. The actual abuse of my body is something that I have a major problem with, and the abuse of anyone else's body is something also I have no marvelment for. I do not believe in abuse. I grew up in a home of abuse, and I worked my ass off to not be a perpetrator of abuse, because we know that people who are children of childhood abuse often end up as abusers of some kind. So while I wasn't always the best husband in the way that I had to kind of prompt my wife to do a few things for our family and our finances, I have never become an abuser. I did occasionally make mistakes in the discipline as a disciplinarian of my son, but I had a right to because of how his abuse of me and our situation was causing us problems. But I still admit the mistakes freely and how it impacted my relationship with my stepson, who literally is my right to claim because of what I provided for him in life. We absolutely know that all kinds of couples exist in the world, and all kinds of parents are prompted to be parents for all kinds of kids who come out of poverty and difficult situations of abuse, regardless of where they come from. In life, we have moments of time to talk about abuse, but we do not have the right to abuse someone's documents. A person's legal documents do not belong to any law enforcement officer ever in this lifetime. A person does not have the right to be investigated by anyone without cause, and the justification of cause is not your moral high ground. In life, we have the right to tell people, I am not your educational trash. You may not use my video channel in front of your students to bash me, because that is a form of slander. What you should be using my video channel for, if you're an educator, is to challenge your students to say, what do we think about this as journalists? And what are the laws that are impacting what's going on for this person who's clearly upset, clearly raging, and clearly being abused?